Now to a developing story. It seems multiple lawsuits, a visit from the IRS, even congressional hearings won't stop a local tax preparer from doing business.
The man who started Mo Money Taxes has a new business with a new name. Chief Consumer Investigator Zanetta Lowe is here with the latest. Zanetta.
Claudia Richard, it's a story that continues to unfold, and tonight we're digging deeper into the latest. 2 months ago, Mo Money co-founder Marky Granberry told us they were retiring their name and selling the business. Well, now he's got a new one with a new name, but could it just be more of the same?
A new sign is out front at the old Mo Money Taxes headquarters. Meanwhile, the company's co-founder has a new business himself.
Marky Taxes, the original Mo Money Boys.
Marky Granberry announced the news in a familiar format, a YouTube video where he mocks the media.
Marky, we're going to be on you every chance we get.
I know, because we the kings of the tax business. Why wouldn't y'all be?
And discusses plans for Marky Taxes.
My plans are to offer free tax preparation and electronic filing to my faithful and loyal clients.
The clip also features online talk show host Thaddeus Matthews, recently charged with sexual exploitation of a minor.
Mr. Robinson, you never have a damn thing to say.
The video reads, coming in 2013, just a year after complaints started about Mo Money, complaints that eventually led to lawsuits, a congressional hearing, a visit from the IRS, and most recently, an indictment of five employees in Missouri for filing false tax credits. Granberry wouldn't talk to WREG On Your Side investigators on camera, but sent an email saying, quote, the issues of delays and check issues were never the fault of Mo Money Taxes MoneyCo USA. Thus far, no charges have been filed against no one regarding issues of last year, and we are looking forward to Marky Taxes being a success.
Those lawsuits in Missouri and Illinois are still pending. The workers indicted on criminal charges in Missouri have a hearing set for February. By the way, a quick search of public records shows the new tax business located at the old Mo Money headquarters, Southern King Taxes, also shares office space with the new Marky Taxes on Hickory Hill. Southern King got a business license for that location in August. Marky Taxes obtained one in October, and it used to be a MoneyCo office. Zanetta Lowe, WREG, News Channel 3.
Wow. Thank you, Zanetta. Powerball keeps growing. A ticket for